Welcome to Louisiana Tech University. My name is Kelly, and I'm here today to tell you about the College of Engineering Science and all that it has to offer. From day one as a student, you're going to be in our hands-on curriculum in each of your courses. Then, throughout your academic career, you're going to get to know your students and your professors.
The projects that I've done in my classes here at Tech directly correlate with the material I've just learned.
And you get to physically see these circuits and you're testing them with multimeters, so you don't just theoretically come up with some value.
My favorite thing that I've done here so far would be my senior project. We built a meal app for a company, and it was cool to learn how to build an application from the bottom up and how we can apply it to different things. It was just a fun experience. I got to work with a really good team, meet some new people, and you know, apply everything that I've learned in these 4 years.
My favorite project was probably the Engineering 122 design project. I got a chance to be creative. I got to know a lot of people, and we kind of brought our ideas together and made something really cool.
You're taking your first chance to fully take something from its concept stage into a working prototype.
My favorite project at Louisiana Tech was in the manufacturing processes class. We got to use lathes to grind the shafts. We got to pour molten aluminum ourselves.
Especially in the College of Engineering Science, they really encourage you to start up something new, to bring in a guest speaker if you're in an organization, or get involved in the community. Everyone's really encouraging of going above and beyond for your major. It becomes having fun throughout your day, and school's a part of it.
I've learned so many different things that I wasn't aware of. I've learned a lot about security and like attacks and hacking.
The professors in the College of Engineering and Science have an open door policy. They encourage you to come to their office because they'd rather you learn it instead of getting to the test or the project and not knowing what's going on.
To be able to go to your professor's office hours and ask him how to do a problem, but then he pops back and asks, like, how are you doing with things? That's a pretty big deal, and it just shows kind of the tight-knit family that Tech is.
There are plenty of opportunities to do research at Tech. Personally, I've been working in the Brain Dynamics Lab for the past 2 years. I really enjoy doing research because it's a good way to get into your field before you graduate, and it gives you good experience and connections.
The program is really rigorous in the way that it's structured. There's no time for slacking off.
You know, there's going to be late night studying, and there's going to be times where it could get a little rough, but all the friends you make just make it so much more worth it.
We have our own tailgating booth at every home football game. And then you can get involved in so many different organizations, like the Aerospace Club, the Baja Car, the Eco Marathon.
5K races, there are tons of organizations specifically for engineering and math. There's so many things to do to get out of the classroom, get out of the dorm, get out of the work. And all these people will work working just as hard, working for the same goal.
Your schoolwork is important, but every now and again you need a little break, and you also need to find study partners who will help you and encourage you.
Tech gave me a bunch of tools and opportunities to decide what I want to do and pursue those goals.
Before I came here, I never thought that I could go to grad school at all. Tech showed me that I could do those things, and it gave me the confidence to even apply.
This is going to be one of the best value-based educations that you can get.
College of Engineering Science is not easy. It will be a challenge, and it will push you to your limits. But if you stick with it and work hard, the reward is exceptional. You can't get it anywhere else.